morning from day five of our Barcelona extravaganza. Today we have decided to rent a car and drive up the coast to see the Dali Museum. And then if we have time, to take a hike in an inactive volcano. Don't know if we're gonna be able to do all this in one day, but as usual, we're gonna give it a shot and chances are we probably will. Come along with us and enjoy the trip. We made it to Figueres, which is where the Dali Museum is, and we're gonna go check it out. That was the Dali Museum, and between Picasso and Dali, you gotta wonder what those guys were smoking or what was going through their mind, because that is some crazy stuff, but very cool. You?
Oh, I love the Dali Museum.
And you're ever in Figueres, come check it out. Definitely worth it. So we're now in the process of trying to find this volcano. We tried stopping at a couple of places to ask for information. The information was closed. Best of our ability, I think we're on the route to the volcano, and we're gonna find out. Judging by these school kids, I think we're close. This is just a guess. There you go. This is inside a volcano. Thank you. a very cool place. Lots of hiking around here. Goes on for miles and miles. Lots of volcanoes. Old inactive volcanoes. 40 volcanoes in this area. So if you like hiking, this is definitely the place for you. And it's free. So the whole forest here is growing on all this volcanic rock. Very cool. We just found this little medieval town on our drive in the volcano land. And we decided to stop and go take a look.